this ain't smart. But mama, I'm in love with a criminal. And this type of love isn't rational, it's physical. Mama, please don't cry, I will be alright. All reason aside, I just can't deny love would die.
Beta!
What?
Looks like there's new bug plague. I don't know what kind of sickness is happening.
Where did you hear that from, Mom?
It's on the WhatsApp.
Yeah, but who sent it?
It's on the WhatsApp.
No, but where's the source?
Your auntie. Your auntie said, you said bug, there's plague.
Uh-huh. And what's her source?
The WhatsApp.
No!
Chico, you can't take him in the bed!
Are you hungry?
Yeah.
Okay, come downstairs, okay? I made the food.
Okay.
Let's go eat some food. Okay?
Dad, I'm really tired right now. I'm gonna clean the kitchen and everything tomorrow, yeah. Today, I just need to go to sleep.
Okay, son.
Is that it?
What do you mean?
Like, you're not gonna lecture me and say to me, like, I have to do exactly what you say, when you say it, how you used to struggle so much just to get water, you had to walk like 8-9 miles and shit. You're not gonna say all that.
Son, it's not that important, okay? It's the kitchen, clean it tomorrow, it will be fine.
Oh, Dad, I know you're mad at me right now. You're just gonna give me the silent treatment or whatever, okay? I know you are.
Son, I really don't care. It's fine. You are tired, relax.
Alright, fine, I'll clean it then, I'll clean.
What in the bloody shittings is wrong with these kids?
Honey, don't worry, okay? This is a difficult question. I didn't expect you to get it right straight away. Gosh, we're gonna do this together. We're gonna get it right, okay? You bloody shit! You can't get this one right? Are you that stupid? Is your mind not here? You stupid boy!
Mummy, I love you.
I love you too, my little sweetie patoochka.
Ami, I just want to tell you I love you, I swear that.
What did you do now?
What do you mean, Ami? I swear that I did not do anything, I swear to God.
What did you break? I know you broke something, I know you!
Ami, I didn't do anything. I just want to tell you that I love you because you are my mom. I swear that. Oh, okay. That's great. Very, very nice. Very, very great.
Can't catch man, cutting through the ends like I'm Batman. Yeah, it's a rap fam, 40 on a wrist and a dash fam. Yeah, now the money in the bank man, they don't wanna know like I'm Santan. Yeah, on the way to the cash fam, I don't need any fucking sat nav. Yeah,
foot down, I don't see nobody in my own lane with the top down.
I don't know if this is a brown people's thing, an Asian thing or whatever, yeah, but did anyone else's parents used to feed them so much food? Like, you know, if you're Asian, like, a portion is not like a normal portion, bro. It's a whole fat 2-3 meals put together, yeah? And then they'd be feeding you that 2-3 times a day minimum, and then they'd be the ones calling you fat! It's like they set you up just so they can violate you for something. And if you said you didn't want to eat, they'd probably beat the shit out of you.
Oh, well, good thing I got to choose it at birth, right?
Yeah. I remember when you were born, you said to me, "My good sis, name me Preeti or else I'ma act up and throw this hands."
Yep, I said that. Right when I was born.
Boys, look, you did it on your own.
Yeah, I just.
Savage love. Did somebody break your heart? Looking like an angel, but you're savage.
haldi, jaman, adrak, nibbu, pani, salt pan, honey and kali mirch, brandy, more adrak.
Gand khaiya na api aake dawai pi.
Shut the fuck up.
That shit don't even make no fucking sense.
Can you stay up all night?
Got your party, dog, get out of it.